Hey guys, and welcome back to another video on this channel. And today we are playing American Truck Simulator. Today we are hauling yoghurt, this is a 20 ton load, to Aberdeen, Washington. It's a distance of 246 miles and pays $5,909. I'm going to enter here, start the truck. Put it into gear, parking brake, let's go. And today we're driving a Freightliner Cascadia with our double trailers on. And follow this dirt road out of here. We're turning right at the end of this dirt road.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Can't see around the mirror. There we go, we're clear. Let's go. And get it up to speed. Speed limit on this road is 60. Time is 6 PM in game. This load is due in Aberdeen at the latest Tuesday at 3:15 AM. The speed is now 55, and we set the cruise control. We're now on a double lane road. No.
Stay left.
Try to slow down a bit and let this pickup truck go past. Then I'm going to change the lanes. Very short notice, but yeah. Join the freeway here. That car's waiting for me. There we go. Speed limit along here is 60. So, set the cruise control up to 60 here. We're exiting just up here, I believe.
Stay right, and then exit right.
Yeah. So, just here.
Exit right. Go straight.
Just start here. Myself in the inside lane here. Speed limit along here is 60 again. Slow it down. There we go. Started to roll back there. Before the light turns red, get over here. Need to be in the other lane. It's merging here. Turning left.
Stay
up
left
here.
And then turn left. Turn left.
Nothing coming the other way, so just sweep the turn and there we go. Speed limit is again 55. Wrong button. It's cruise control set to 55. Speed limit has changed to 50, so I'm going to decrease that. Knock off the cruise control and start slowing down for these corners. Just gonna keep it cruising at 59 about, not 50, 49. It's starting to get a bit of a gradient on this road. cruise control off for this road. Flat straight road here. I'm going to activate cruise control again. And increase it as the speed limit has changed to 55. Keep a steady pace, try not to overshoot the corners. Left.
Get ready to turn right.
You say just up here, yeah, turning right. Onto hopefully a more busier road.
Turn right.
Almost went too far there. Nothing's coming. Merge onto the freeway. Set our cruise control up to 60. I have half a tank of fuel, that should hopefully last us the 59 miles.
Stay right, and then exit right.
Will do. Oh, wrong right.
Exit right.
Change lanes.
Stay left.
There you go. This road should take us straight to Aberdeen. Straight on here. There we go, you can only just see Aberdeen on the map. Here we go, we are entering Aberdeen now. Stopping on a drawbridge. Straight on here. Our turning should just be just up here.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Our turning is for the next one.
We are finished.
We're going to select this option and drive it over there. see if it's green. Turn the hazards off. Parking brake on. Neutral, lights off. Engine off. So that's our delivery. I'm gonna end this video right here. Hope you liked it. If you did, like and subscribe to this channel, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.